A lot of people today think the kids are disconnected from the work of missionaries. They don't have the vision that a previous generation had who took the gospel of grace all over this world. A lot of people think kids are spoiled and selfish. They don't have the desire to share the gospel with their friends or unreached people groups around the world. Well, when you grow up in a self-indulgent society, it's easy to assume that kids won't put first things first when they become adults. And when it comes to the Great Commission, we know it's the greatest challenge and adventure that every Christian generation faces. At KidsTalkAboutGod.org, we decided to do something really bold to help children's pastors and ministers teach kids the importance of the Great Commission. About 20 years ago, we launched the Children's Bible Contest. The prize was a trip around the world reporting on the activities of real missionaries. Mission and ministry organizations like Awana Clubs International, SIM International, Operation Mobilization, Food for the Hungry, and others joined us in an effort to show the work and world of missionaries through the eyes and experience of an 11-year-old girl. The result was a production of Mission Explorers video series. I want to thank the thousands of churches that made this the number one seller for Word Ministry Resources, a division of Thomas Nelson Publishers. Today, I'm happy to announce that we have a brand new series called Mission Explorers Kenya for Kids. We took a 12-year-old boy to Kenya for 5.5 weeks. Not only did he report on the activities and the work of missionaries, but he went on a real African safari. I'm talking about real elephants, lions, zebra, wildebeest, giraffe, hippos. We've got it all. In addition to reporting on the activities of missionaries in Kenya, we go on a real African safari where we focus on 12 animals and the character traits that they display. We teach Bible lessons from those, and I'll guarantee you, your kids will not forget the lessons they learn that are associated with real African animals. My wife sometimes reminds me about the patience of the crocodile when I'm driving. Adventure and challenge, inspired by the Lord's Great Commission and the wonder and beauty of His creation. That's the stuff that your kids will experience through Mission Explorers Kenya for Kids and one of their peers, 12-year-old Jesse Petit. We're so confident that your kids are going to love this series that if you don't think it's the best series they've seen, just let us know and we'll issue you a full refund up to 1 year after you purchase it. Just to give you a little preview, we'd like to give you the first lesson for free. Just click on the button below to request your lesson and enjoy the wonders of Kenya and the mission work there. I hope you enjoy watching it as much as I enjoy producing and directing it. I'm Kerry Kinsolving.